When I start a bus cake, the first thing I do is try to identify the specific traits that make a person's face unique. The eyes and the nose and the mouth are typically the hardest part. If those are off just a little bit, it doesn't look like the person you're trying to sculpt. Now, Alex and I are going to use a marbling technique to create the rocks at the base of the cake. I want the rock to be rocky. What do you think, Dave?
This rocks.
I have this technique where I take a balloon and I dip it in gelatin, and then I pop the balloon, take the balloon out, and it leaves that bubble. Yay!